Greetings. Your bones betray you. They shall soon serve me.
Ah!
Hello.
Alright, here we go. We'll see how it works, man. Shouldn't be too hard. But I like the bone necker better. This one hits, it just takes a minute to get there.
Greetings.
All we gotta do is craft an elixir and we'll be, god damn it, get on onto the tier 4 of it, which is good, and then the last two, I believe, are only available in tier 4, which I don't think this will be bad. It's hitting, but this is definitely tier 2, so it's probably gonna be a little bit more tricky in tier 3. But we should be okay. You need to be in tier 3 for grinding. You definitely need to be in tier 3. Tier 2 is just forever. Damn, that took forever to level up. It took me like 5-6 hours to get to level fucking 50. I'm not even here yet. But it's definitely taking a minute. I'm not used to that because we always grinded Nightmare Dungeons. But, oh yeah, let's go change tiers real quick. Get that out of the way. Let's see how hard they hit, dog. Let's see how hard they hit. Probably gonna have to stay close to motherfuckers. You'll get fucked up. Probably like level 60. Yeah, I'll take that. What level did that say? God damn it, give me the shit. Shit. Alright, so I'm not really interested in that. Fucking so be it. Damn sure don't want to be up here with a ghost spawner. Let's see if I can't get down to this shrine, grab it, and see if I can't take out a few nephews. No way. Ugh. Now that XP bar is moving. Damn, finally. See, that's what it was, the tier. That's why I was always clicking, because you had somebody get you tier fucking three. And...
No, don't hurt me, don't hurt me.
I wonder how much that fire burns.
How much does that fire burn, dog?
Remember, if we die, it's no big deal. This here grinder, the level. We want that Paragon open. I think bone would be great with this because you're not really dying because you got your fucking shit going constantly. All the vampiric abilities. And just fill up with the orbs around you. Going about your business. That would be fucking epic to get a part of that.
God damn it. I ain't gonna make it. I'm in this fucking area.
Did not know I was going through all that bullshit, dude. I wouldn't have fucking traveled there. I'm gonna miss it by like fucking any second now.
Probably 5, 4, 3.
Oh, I just didn't get it. Oh, yeah.
Yay, get me some XP, big piece.
Fuck!
Definitely tanky. Come on, give me to level 50. Since I get to level 50, I'll have my Paragon. That's what? How many Paragon? Oh, you get 4 Paragon. Okay, so we should have enough Paragon for the first board. And if I can get a little level. Feels so much better being in here, this side grinding than the other side grinding. Oh, just trying to pick up my damn thing right there. Mark that, so anytime it flashes, you know to get your ass up. See, if I can get that move to pop up all the time, we'll be doing okay. That is so fucking epic. I don't know what the fuck that is, but that is so cool. Fight the other two motherfuckers that never fucking die. Yeah.
I haven't died one time yet, so that's pretty cool. So, 1 through 50, I have not died.
Alright, so the first paragon border is done.
It is done.
Thank you.
gonna do one more Legion event, then I'm gonna get off. Get off and chill for a little bit.
It is done.
They're always back for
Yes.
You've doomed yourself already.
Yes. You will not live to regret this mistake.
Ah! need something for it?